During the conflicts in Ukraine, a portion of the Russian army's armored combat vehicles suffered severe damage. They were sent to Biruch, a settlement in the Belgorod region. On social media, a number of tanks and armored battle vehicles can be observed. Some of them can't be fixed,